scores in the men's javelin. The failure of Oregon throws to score affecting the overall team scores. And the victory by Craig Kinsley of Brown. Kinsley pulled the upset with a throw of 250 feet, 3 inches.
I feel like a throw like that's been in me for a while, so it's good to get it out. It's great to get it out.
He becomes only the third track and field athlete to win an individual NCAA title for Brown. And the